one thrill-packed homecoming.
It's coming! It's headed right for us!
All the action. All the excitement. All the adventure of the year's biggest home video event. The Warner Brothers 75th Anniversary Video Collection, celebrating 75 years of movie magic. Warner Home Video celebrates 75 years of adventure with action heroes like Mel Gibson at new collectible lower prices, like the Lethal Weapon series, Conspiracy Theory, and Maverick. Steven Seagal all fired up in Under Siege 2, Dark Territory, The Glimmer Man, and his newest smash, Fire Down Below. Clint Eastwood in a newly restored stereo edition of The Outlaw, Josie Wales. And The Real Kicker, a restored 25th anniversary special edition of Bruce Lee's Enter the Dragon, with never-before-seen footage and available in regular and deluxe collector editions. See Hollywood's greatest action stars in their biggest adventure hits. Look for special 75th anniversary videos at a store near you. And be sure to check specially marked packages for valuable savings. The Warner Brothers 75th Anniversary Video Collection. Only from Warner Home Video.
Last time, you experienced what it was like to be a fugitive.
I did not do what they said I did.
But if you thought the chase was over...
Still at large, he's armed, dangerous.
You've got another thing coming.
What do you intend to do?
Catch him.
Warner Brothers Pictures and the producers of The Fugitive invite you back for another run. Tommy Lee Jones.
Let's go home.
Wesley Snipes.
Nah, you go home.
U.S. Marshals. An excellent and absorbing supernatural thriller, says the LA Times.
The book talks about demons and how they move by touch.
They can only survive in the bodies of others.
Beware my wrath.
How do we fight them? Is it even possible?
I believe it is.
Denzel Washington, John Goodman, Donald Sutherland, Fallen.
I need more time.
Critics are calling The Postman an epic vision, filled with adventure, excitement, and hope.
Are you really who you say you are?
Breathtaking. A triumph for Kevin Costner.
I want The Postman found. I want him dealt with.
A most extraordinary film. An unforgettable adventure. Kevin Costner. The Postman.
Take me to the scene of the crime.
Critics are raving about Zero Effect. Siskel and Ebert give it two thumbs up, way up.
I mean, he's like some kind of freak, nuts, tactless, terrible, rude.
Hello?
4 stars. It started out great and got better and better and better. The first excellent film of 1998.
Can I ask you a question? Why are we talking on the phone?
Zero Effect. Rated R.
In a city on the edge of darkness.
What is happening here? Why is everyone asleep?
On a night that never ends.
Asleep now.
Who are they?
John Murdoch's search for a past.
They set you up with a fake identity.
You'll lead to a future.
You are the subject of their experiment.
Beyond all imagination.
We all are.
Dark City. Rated R.
Hello, I'm Samuel L. Jackson. Childhood hunger in America is no fiction. Day after day, millions of kids in the United States feel the pain of an empty stomach. Hungry kids can't concentrate in school. Hungry kids can't play on the playground. Hungry kids can't grow to their full potential. The video industry, along with Fast Forward to End Hunger, is spearheading a campaign to make childhood hunger a thing of the past. Join the fight. Help make sure that in our country, Fiction is stranger than truth.
Join your local video retailer in the video industry in ending childhood hunger in America. Visit your video store today and make a donation or call 1-800-590-9915. Thank you.
This is Inside Tracks, on the scene with today's music. It's been a great year with Madonna's bold new album, Ray of Light, a hotspot in 98's biggest hits. Hailed by Time magazine as a major new talent, Alana Davis is attracting massive attention with her debut album, Blame It On Me. The masterminds behind Led Zeppelin continue their legacy with Walking Into Clarksdale, the new album from rock legends Jimmy Page and Robert Plant. R&B superstars Gerald Levert, Keith Sweat, and Johnny Gill are LSG. Rolling Stone calls their self-titled album brilliantly written and conceived. Matchbox 20 continues to blaze away with their debut album, Yourself or Someone Like You, striking their third hit of the year. Time Grammy winner Eric Clapton continues his top form with Pilgrim, his first new album of original material in nearly a decade. For more information about these and other great artists, visit Ear One at www.earone.com.